This is Chaparral 19 H2O in the great red color. We're fixing to put it in the water and take it for a little test drive. Walk-through windshield. Of course, the windshield will fold over and lock in place for those cooler evenings. You have a Jensen stereo system. You also have your USB ports, plugs inside the glove box here. Good place to keep your store, your cell phones, and other items to keep them out of the weather. This boat has two speakers. It also has some upgrades on this unit. We have the tilt steering, captain's chair, and the passenger chair each have the bolster seat so you can get up above the windshield when you're sitting. And if you want to sit down low, you just fold it down. Both these chairs do swivel and slide forward. Also, you have your gauge package here that has a built-in hour meter also. All your switches, a 12-volt plug-in, and all of these are on breaker systems on the switches. Here in the center of the boat, plenty of storage for your skis, wakeboards, so forth. It is nice and deep inside and extends good ways up the boat. You also have drainage systems inside this boat so the water will drain out of the deck. LED lighting, stainless steel cup holders in the back here. You also have a stainless steel cup holder in the front and one for the driver's side. This here is your built-in ice chest. So it saves room. You don't have to bring another ice chest on board to get in your way. This will do the purpose right here. Opening the engine compartment. This unit has a 4.3 multi-port injection MerCruiser, 220 horsepower. This boat's top end is around 50 miles an hour. Also, instead of stepping on the cushions to get inside the boat, this will open up so that leaves you access to step over without actually stepping on the cushions. This cushion also removes, and then you have ample storage back here. You also have, you might not be able to see this, but you do have a battery switch for the whole boat right back here. Moving back to the swim platform, this is a nice safety feature that Chaparral does. This platform covers the outdrive of the motor. So when your kids are jumping off the boat, climbing in the boat, this protects you from hitting the prop on the motor. Again, your two cleats in the back, two cleats on the midship, and two cleats on the front. You have your stainless steel bimini top. That's your preview of the 19 H2O Chaparral. My name is Rob Pond with Ocean Marine Group. If you have any questions, contact one of our dealerships. We'll see y'all on the water.